I'm just walking up the stream to the dam number 6 there, the big one. A pretty popular question I get is, how long does it take beavers to build a dam that big? And for this one in particular, I can answer that question pretty well, because it was pretty much a year ago, I think it was like October 9th or something, I was here, and I destroyed this dam. And look, it's every bit as big as it was before. This is a huge dam. This is just big. Not the tallest, but it sure is long. I got to measure these things one day. So I'd walk across, show you around with the four shots. Here. There's just a massive amount of water up there. This one's gonna be, if I remember right, this one's gonna be up to my waist and pulling hard. But probably got a good hour and a half, 2 hours of throwing sticks first, so. Better get started. At least the sun's shining today. Oh, it's got real wet, real wet. Okay. Well, that was a big one. It's a lot of water. Poked a big hole in my waders about halfway through. So my left leg feels like, I don't know, 30, 40 pounds heavier. It's crazy. But yeah, success. Turn you around, check out how high the canoe is off the ground. It was just floating there. See if you can get across the falling over here. Look at that. Oh, it's pretty hard to beat that for number six. That'll be it for this job for now. Maybe I'll come back in a bit. Oh boy. Well, until the next one.